Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today, kind of short video, but kind of being a thorn in somebody's side for once. So, sit back and enjoy. Alright, so from this point on, I'm gonna have the overlay of the chat in game, so make sure you guys pay attention to that as well. So at this point, I was being accused of cheating, and I was reported several times by the ML group. So to prove myself to the admins and people that I wasn't cheating, I had to provide the clips and the VOD, because yes, I was currently streaming to those said people to prove I wasn't. So, anyways, I started getting stream sniped. So, this is kind of where it gets picked up. So, bro, this shit's like way too fucking funny for me. Bro, I'm standing still. What the fuck do you expect me to do? Let's full screen it for you guys. Spills McGee got fucking. Bro, it literally looks down on your fucking base. So from this point forward, I kind of realized that I didn't have 5-5, so I had to go find a tier 2 to go craft 5-5, and it kind of led me away from my base, and I didn't click that I was being stream sniped yet, so yeah. Bro's using silencer now. Good shit, dumbass. It's funny, I was literally tabbed out looking at Twitter. So after they had secured the raid and I had inevitably lost, the person who killed me here actually invited me to online them. So here's that footage. Yeah, we're on top of it. O7. It's a shop on O7. What up, this? Yo, the boar's gonna get you, bro. The boar's gonna get you. Run the fuck away from it. Just don't shoot it. Fuck you, dude. Alright. They know. Make sure you're placing bags. Starting now, or I didn't have any. You're fucking kidding me. This kid does not. This kid does not have 5-5 in his fucking.